me out at dinner first or something. Wait.
We on the road to 2K. We on the road to 2K. We on the road to 2K. Like, dead ass. Like, we on the road to 2K. Like, y'all been fucking with me and I've been slacking, but it's okay. Because I'm about to get back on my shit and I already told y'all that. Hi. Your girl is back. I am back. Like, I never left. Wait a minute. The sun is in my face. Okay, the sun is gonna have to be in my face because it's not giving with the sun, not in my face. Anyway, turn right onto South King Avenue. Then turn what got me going all the way around the world, like one foot. Oh, it. Girl, why is my battery going down? I can't right now. Like, I just cannot. My battery does not need to be going down. I need no zoom out, bitch. Okay, I'm gonna try to drive with some sense. What is up? Welcome back to my channel. If you are new, all you have to do is hit that red subscribe button to join the team, okay? Because it's free. And who don't like free stuff? Oh, okay. Today your girl is gonna be getting a Brazilian wax. And I'm so freaking nervous. I have never had one before. This is gonna be my first one. If the little scenery looks different, it's because I got a new car. I haven't showed y'all yet, but best believe I'm gonna show y'all very soon. My scheduling has been so crazy. All I do is work, and when I'm not working, I be sleep, and when I'm not sleeping, I be working. So like, get on this highway and get myself together and we can talk. So I'm gonna be getting my first Brazilian wax. I've said that like 10 times now, but I just had to let y'all know that it's my first because I'm scared. I'm not really stressing about the whole like get on the table, open your legs type jump, even though it is gonna be a little weird, but I'm more stressed about like the pain. Like, I don't know if I can do it. I didn't try to wax my coochie on my own before. So yeah, I thought my coochie lip had fell off. I honestly been wanting a wax for a while now, but like I was just so scared of the whole pain tolerance and stuff like that. But I'm sick of shaving. Like, I'm sick of shaving. I can't do it anymore. It's not giving. So I'm gonna try this wax. So like I was saying, my appointment is at 10:15. It's currently 9:30. I live about an hour away, 45 minutes to an hour away from the place. Don't ask me why I'm traveling that far. It's not that far, but it's far. I live in, I don't want to say the middle of nowhere, but there's nothing, anything good or anything useful is at least 45 minutes to an hour away. I'm running off of nothing. I just got off of work. I got off work at 7, but got home around 7:30. Went to Walmart, got out of Walmart, went home, took a shower, and now I'm on the way to this place. So I am beyond exhausted. Hopefully I can get a couple hours of sleep because I do want to get some stuff done today. I definitely want to edit and clean my car. I'm gonna just see y'all when I get there. Hopefully they let me record. If not, I'll just sneak the footage, I guess. Okay. I'm not gonna lie to y'all, like my stomach is in my ass right now. Like I like, you know when you get so scared, like kind of like when you're doing something you ain't got no business, your stomach start hurting, you gotta take a shit. Like that's how I feel right now. Like I know it's not nothing that I don't got no business, but it's just like I'm scared and I don't want to poop.
Dumbass motherfucker.
No, for real. Okay, it's 10:02. My appointment is at 10:15. Like I can't like. And I don't wanna like be so scared that I have to poop. Because what if she whacks in my butt and it's like poop? Need some air. Yo, I'm scared. I'm about to look down there and make sure this looks so I can see what she about to see. I've been holding off on shaving because I really wanted a wax. So I hope she don't be like, oh my god, because it's not like, oh my god, but it's like, okay, it's like, you can tell she been, I just got to phone my mama. She told me, ain't nobody gonna see it. You don't know that. It's a better day. Wax Center is connected to Starbucks. My stomach is hurting. Oh my god, I can't go in here. I'm about to cancel. But I'm about to get 50% off because it's my first one. I'm glad I didn't park over there because I would have been trapped. You smell good, thank you. It's gonna hurt, like. I hope this lady is nice and gentle because I'm gonna be like, this is my first one. Like, I'm a little nervous. Fuck it, bro. We fucking ball. I'm a grown ass woman. I need to put my fucking big girl panties on. Oh my god, I'm about to shit. I don't want to fucking shit on myself. I can't do this. I can't. They said they'll let me know when she's ready. Your check then. We'll send you a text when you're a wax specialist.
I think you're coming back.
I just wanted to update y'all. It's 10:17 and they haven't texted me yet. My appointment was at 10:15. So I think I'm about to call in here just to let them know that I'm here. I don't know how the whole check-in shit works.
It's a gorgeous day at Wax Center Fayetteville. It's a gorgeous day at European Wax.
I wasn't sure how the whole check-in works.
Yeah, we texted you back and you just texted, okay? So you're fine.
Okay, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Bye-bye. I thought it was like automated and I texted, okay. You get used. It said the suite has been sanitized and your wax specialist is ready. Please come to the reception area now. Oh shit, y'all. It's about to get real in this motherfucker.
Hi, Captain.
Yes.
What was your name?
Zaria.
Did you get a chance to do your pre-reservation forms before you came in?
Yes.
I'm fucking scared. I'm fucking scared.
Here we are. Getting the wax. I'm gonna do a shaking. I'm scared. This is my first one. I don't know what to do.
Oh, deal. Okay, I got you. So basically, what I'll just have you do right now is undress from the waist down.
Okay.
You'll hop up on the bed, and then your head's gonna go here with the pillow. So you'll just lay back, relax, and then sit butterfly. So kind of like crisscross,
okay, with your
feet together. I know, super vulnerable, but it's a good position to get everything done. So I'm super, super open. Like you don't even know me.
Right? Could you take me out to dinner first or something?
Yeah, I know, it's not weird for me, just like, man, I'm doing this all day long.
Really?
Yeah, I mean, gosh, Brazilian, like, that's all I've got. I've got, like, one underarm in here. All Brazilians, and then an eyebrow. Like, everybody comes in Brazilian, that's pretty much it.
How do you want me to sit again? I want
to
just shake it.
Like, the bottoms of your feet will go together.
Okay.
And then you'll just, yeah, wide open. I know. So sorry.
Yo, I can't. Okay. So, how's your day?
It's pretty good. I can't complain. How about you?
Wax.
Really?
Yeah, I saw what I was doing to
people. Oh, we're just going right in. Oh, my goodness.
I was like, yeah, I don't want a part of that.
I regret it. I've tried at my house, and...
So you tried waxing yourself?
Yes, and shut I about up. Died. Oh my goodness.
I mean, you kind of know what to expect then. We'll do great. We'll do some breathing techniques. So I'm going to pull this tab up real quick.
Okay.
So I'm going to have you take a deep breath in.
Okay.
Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Good job.
What? Y'all, it's bad, but it's not that bad, but it's bad.
Yeah, like it's definitely uncomfortable to the max.
What the heck did I get myself into? What's the worst part?
I'll leave that up to you. I don't want to have you anticipate anything. I'm sorry.
It's fine.
It's for your best interest.
I'm freaking out.
Alright, I'm gonna pull this tab up.
Okay.
So deep breath in. Deep breath out. Good job.
Okay, okay.
You're taking it like a champ.
I'm over here shaking. This is so freaking weird. Oh my god. It's warm as heck. Y'all. Like my coochie gonna rip off. I'm scared. Wait!
Take a deep breath in. Good job. So I'm gonna have you check this out. So I'm gonna have you look at it because I know it's painful and I know it sucks.
Oh!
But you can see.
Disclaimer: I'm about to show the little like hair follicles and stuff like that. So like, yeah, just go ahead and just skip if you don't want to see that. Okay? I'm gonna give you a little second to. Skip a couple seconds. Okay.
Look at that. I'm trying to keep my hand still. I'm still shaking. I'm sorry.
Alright, I'm gonna have you lay this leg as flat to the bed as you can.
Perfect.
How are you doing so far?
Okay, I guess. As okay as I can be. It's not that bad. I'm over dramatic.
Alright, my arm getting tired. Alright.
Take a
deep breath in.
Deep
breath out.
Good job.
I know that one sucks.
Oh my god. Deep breath.
Wait. I just have a little bit to go, so I just want to make sure you're
okay.
Oh, yeah. That one was where that anchor was at. That's why that one hurts so bad.
Yo, I gotta go.
Get a tissue real quick.
Yo.
Oof. It's hard being a woman.
It is.
It is no joke. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and pull this one because it's already.
Oh, shoot, I forgot about that.
Alright, deep breath. Doing good, you're doing good.
Jesus Christ.
Alright, I know it's easier said than done, but try to relax your legs for me. I know you naturally you want to clam up. I don't blame you.
I might have to see y'all when we get finished because I'm stressing. How long do these usually take?
Like from wax start to finish or how long it lasts?
From wax start to finish.
It's about 15 minutes. I know this is your first time, so it might take a little bit longer
because
We're doing all the breathing and stuff.
Yeah. But...
yeah, usually about 15 minutes.
Okay.
It kind of ranges from place to place wherever you go, but... alright, try to move this leg as far as you can. Perfect. Alright, you ready?
Y'all, I don't know. Oh my god. Oh my goodness.
Is that insane?
Yeah.
Okay, so like it's been a couple of days now. I'm sorry, I've been a little busy. But yeah, so I did want to update you guys on the whole waxing process. So I don't remember exactly what I said, but I'm gonna just repeat pretty much almost everything. So long story short, okay, I got the wax. The lady made me feel extremely comfortable. She asked me not to say her name and everything, so I'm gonna respect that. But she did make me feel extremely comfortable for my first time. The pain, like, I'm dramatic, but that, I ain't gonna, that shit hurt. Like, would I do it again? Yeah, because, like, I know the whole outcome of it, or, like, eventually, it's gonna be worth it. Yeah, well, I think this time it was worth it. Like, is smoother than, rub your hand right here, you feel that? If it's smooth like mine, that's how my coochie feel. Okay, oh, maybe I shouldn't be telling y'all. Yeah, so she's smooth now, so don't know the whole waxing thing. But like, yeah, the reason that I chose to get a wax is because honestly I was holding off for a long time. Like, I'm gonna get a wax. I'm sick of shaving. Da 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 da. And then like with shaving, I would get like razor bumps and like ingrown hairs, and nobody got time for that. Like, I was just sick of it. Like, I was just sick of it, and I was sick of shaving. Really, if you a girl, you know, you daggone been in the shower. Okay, they have like, we have like regular showers where you just wash your body and get out. Then you got that whole get in the shower, shave, daggone legs, underarm, cool to mama, damn. And if you got a wig, your wig is gone. Like, who want to get in the shower and have a whole workout? Like, okay, like, no, we not doing it no more. We not about to be doing all the extras in the shower no more. Okay, we're gonna get waxes from now on. Your girl not about to be sweating in the shower, about to pass out because I got a daggone shave every daggone inch of my body. We're not doing that no more. So, would I get it again? Yes, I'm gonna keep going. You go back once a month, so every 4 weeks. They asked me that I want to schedule an appointment, but the way I was feeling right after that wax, I was like, oh no, like, I'll schedule it when I'm ready, because that was a lot. That was a lot, as y'all see, that was this. Baby. That's a good toll on your girl. That shit hurt. I'm not even gonna sit here and lie to y'all like it fucking feel good. Like, you know, people always be like, oh, if you got a tattoo, you should be able to take a wax. Baby, no. You get used to the whole tattoo thing. Like, it numbed after a while. But, like, getting a wax, like, that don't get numb after a while. Like, baby, you just, no, it doesn't, you can't get used to that. Unless you keep going. But like during the process, you don't get used to somebody putting hot ass wax all up down through your cootamama and ripping your hairs out the follicles. Like, baby girl, no. How you get used to that? Tell me. Because I want to know. Oh, okay. I've actually seen some junk where they spray something on that coochie. It's supposed to be coochie friendly. But they spray something on it and like it numbs it. Until after you get it. So I might have to try that next time, because the way I took it like a G. Well, not really. I ripped the damn paper that they lay out and everything. But like I kind of took it like a G. Like, I won't scream in a mess. But yeah, I don't know. I might bring y'all with me next time. Y'all just gotta let me know how y'all feel. Because I might try the whole little free spray thing and then let y'all know how it work out. Because y'all just seen a raw, genuine reaction. Like, that was my first time. No lie, no kidding. I already told y'all that I did try to wax it myself before. But, no. No, that's not for me either. But, yeah. I done did enough talking in this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure you hit that like button, because it helps out a lot. It lets me know if y'all feeling me or not. Comment down below any other video suggestions or just anything, how you feel about the video, like whatever. Just comment whatever, good, bad. I'm gonna read it. Like, yeah, like, comment, and subscribe to your girl, because like I always say, it's free, and who don't like free stuff? Oh, okay, if you don't want to support me, that's weird. You're weird. Nah, but yeah, like, comment, subscribe to your girl. We on the road to 2K. We on the road to 2K. Like, dead ass. Like, we on the road to 2K. Like, y'all been fucking with me and I've been slacking, but it's okay. Because I'm about to get back on my shit, and I already told y'all that. But I'm about to get back on my shit. I've been slacking. But we gonna roll, because we on the road to 2K. It might not seem like a lot to some people, but it's a lot of me. And I appreciate each and every one of you guys that subscribe and that fuck with me and that rock my videos hard. Because y'all my babies. I love y'all. I love y'all. For real, dead ass. Like, I really do love y'all, because people really don't be fucking with you like that. And for y'all to be fucking with me, I'm sorry for all the cussing. But this is just me. I'm not even about to keep on trying to pretend like, I'm not about to pretend like I'm somebody that I'm not. I be cussing. Yeah, I do. If my family watching this, I'm sorry. But I'm grown-ish. Damn, what was I saying? Oh yeah, y'all be fucking with me, and it's hard to find some people, like, it's not even hard, but like, people really don't be fucking with you like that no more, like, around here. The support is really, like, hard to find. So like, for y'all to be fucking with me and me be on the road to 2K, like, I'm forever grateful for y'all, okay? So just keep rocking with me. I'm gonna get back on my shit, like I said. And make sure you come back for the next video. I hope to see you. Come forward with your girl in the next video, okay? Don't miss out. Turn on your post notifications. All right, babe. So yeah, bye. I love you guys. Give me a kiss.